We're backstage at Balmain in Paris. And the look today is shiny, high octane, Peter Lindbergh, helmet and swimming pool hair.
So iconic, and it's just, it's such a like amazing feeling. You should see the runway out there. It's just, he just overdoes himself every time. I can't tell you how epic it's gonna be.
With a bit more makeup than usually, the height is going to be more black, brown, messy, alive. But on top of all that, you will have a lot of gloss, which is going to create almost like a wet face.
Showing a lot of fluidity, a lot of goddesses. Like this, my show is like welcome to my country, welcome to my city. It's couture, it's glamour, it's rich, it's full of light and sparkles, and at the same time a lot of fluidity, and that was my show. New goddesses from France.
Such a big fan of Balmain and of Olivier, and it's always fun to see where he's gonna take the Balmain look next. I think obviously it's so signature and you know exactly when you see it, but it's also always different and it's really fun, so I love this collection.
I loved the whole collection. It was such pretty colors, amazing girls. Some of my friends were here, so it was an amazing show. It's one of my favorite looks, like the mascara look, like a lot of mascara, the slick hair. I think it's pretty cool.
It's beautiful, right? So beautiful. First thing I think about is don't fall. And then just be powerful and just like enjoy and just be like this, try to be like a goddess, like you said.
I think it was more a challenge with myself and as a designer as well, to go for more fluidity, less bodycon dress, less loud, and more poetic, more romantic, but still really, really strong women that assume that they are sexy, confident, powerful. I believe in women that are actually like Amazon, that they believe who they are, they don't care. It doesn't matter what people think about you, they're just who they are, and they are honest with themselves. And I think is what I love about my Balmain girl. They are superhero. I'm like the biggest feminist. I believe that women have so many things, so much power, more than men as well, and I want to push that. For me, like the new wire of the modern time, and that's what I show today, like women that are so strong and powerful. Like if you look at my campaigns, I can have like Cindy Crawford, Naomi Campbell, Claudia Schiffer, we had Rihanna. I can go for new faces, I can go for Kim. So it's just different women that I think for me are really, really strong and really relevant to the new icons. And that's what is Balmain, talking to different generation, different ages, different crowd, diversity.
I feel like such a rich woman when I'm in his clothes and his designs, and I just feel like it's an honor to be here every year.
Really beautiful, androgynous, and with a little bit of power from woman, like a beautiful woman. That's how I like to feel.